with that Latin flavor this morning from Sydney's Darling Harbour.